Welcome back to Couch Lot, guys. I'm gonna try this for the third time.
No, Seth, he's...
Well, this is the third time.
Well, the first one doesn't really count.
Alright, well then, yeah, the second time, I guess. But, yeah. So, hope you guys like watching me die by getting my head.
The first time.
Yeah, I just like...
Okay.
Like,
I'm all here right now.
Reload. Note to self, get that shoddy with a body.
Why are you saying that? What does that mean?
It's shoddy with a body? It's a... Have you ever heard someone say a hottie with a body?
Well, okay.
But I'm talking about a shotgun, so it's a shoddy.
Okay.
With a body.
You kids and your rap lingers.
Do you get it?
Mm-hmm. No, I do.
Do you get it? Because hey, there's a chicken.
Oh, man. He's pissed.
No! Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. I must go in this house. It looks amazing.
He said, "Leave our chicken alone."
I won't. You get no chicken.
Oh man!
Chainsaw. Oh, Leon Kennedy.
He's so forward. Yeah, I like how he's just like a dumb blind. I'm fine with that.
Oh my god! I forgot they put that back up.
That made me happy. I like watching that. I like hearing you panic.
Do you like hearing me panic?
Yeah, it's great.
Just, oh Christ! Yeah. Alright. Okay. Alright. We are not skipping this shit.
No, of course not.
Because he has a great little line at the end when you beat it all. It's great. I love it. It's my favorite thing in this entire game.
Oh, yeah.
Where's everybody going? Bingo.
What?
Yeah.
Don't ruin it for me.
Oh my gosh, it's so great.
Don't ruin things for me.
I don't need to look. Excuse me. Hi.
Whoa.
Excuse me, sir. Sir.
Dude.
Sir, excuse me.
Yeah, briefcase.
He did. I mean, he was on his way to work, gonna do some murder. You know?
An axe and a briefcase.
So, just a normal day on the job.
Everyone here is down the file.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Shit!
Boom.
I love how, like, it's literally just a cat, like, rawr.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
See? You like, did you hear it?
I didn't know that. That's,
Lock down.
Alright. Do you know anything else, like, secret about this game?
Not particularly.
These people are really dumb.
I should have been able to hit you. Whatever. We're just running right to here. I have the grenade. I have the my spinel.
What is it?
A spinel?
Yeah.
It's just a gem.
Oh, okay.
It's just money. He doesn't realize he's dead yet.
I'm sure I'll learn about it in Steven Universe.
Back up.
Oh, chainsaw dude. That made that really easy.
Yeah. Like, the chainsaw is real sweet.
How old do you think Leon is?
He's in his 20s.
I appreciate people who also rock fingerless gloves. It's still cool.
There it is.
What was it? What'd you do?
Oh, they need reinforcements now.
Is there really something like the big dude? Boss?
No, I mean just more people just came into the building.
Oh.
Hello, sir.
This reminds me of Attack on Titan.
Yeah.
But instead of like, you know, you're eating or some shit, you're cowering and they're coming in. Oh god, that feels so good. Such a hot day.
I'm so close. I'm so close, I can feel it.
Kill him. Do it.
There he is. Oh my god, he died!
Good job.
Just got $1,000, by the way, for killing that dude.
It looks like he has a paper bag with it.
No, I got $10,000. Holy shit. Yeah, he just has a straight up just burlap sack on his face.
Oh, what a sweet fella.
I know. Real gentleman.
My own guy.
I know. I know this might seem boring to some of you, but this is the most tense I've been in a while. I just want you all to realize that.
Can you look at the intensity on his face?
You know what?
I feel tense just watching it.
Just so I can reload it real quick.
Good idea. I wish I could rock that haircut.
Everyone wishes they could rock that haircut.
I was telling you earlier about my David's hair.
Yeah.
I rocked that with it also being white for like 3 months.
Nice.
That was one of the funnest times in my hair life. It was been like silver white and just like, aha. What fuck your hair
anyway? Young. What are you, like, 20?
Well, I'm not young anymore. No, I'm not young anymore.
I don't know, dude. You're still pretty young. I mean, yeah, you're not 18 anymore, but like,
no.
Fucking, I don't know. Still pretty young.
Okay. I'll take that as a compliment.
Yeah, that's why everyone's like, oh, I'm not that young anymore. I'm like, what are you, like, 25?
Yeah, I still feel young.
Like, oh god, you're in your mid 30s. Oh, that's so old. No.
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 I don't feel old, I just don't feel young.
Shut up. Oh god. Get down there.
I have to exercise to maintain things now and watch what I eat and all that stuff.
I mean, you should be doing that anyway.
I guess. I missed the days of being like, alright, this bag of chips is for this entire tub of sour cream. And I was fat and it was great. I used to be like 240 something pounds and it was awesome. And then I lost all this weight and became all girly and shit. What was I thinking? I wanted to eat chips and eat fat.
Oh, you just threw shit at me, huh?
Yeah, dude, you can. She's like, oh, you can't throw your gun, but
I have one bullet left for my. Oh no.
Five.
Oh no.
Three?
Oh no. No, I meant for my pistol.
Came up to you like, oh, I'm dead.
Yeah. That happens a lot.
I forgot about it.
I am wasting too much ammo. I keep missing.
Aw, stupid.
Can you die already, please?
You shot him right in the wiener. Oh. Come on, Uncle Buck.
Dude. We're gonna keep doing the song and dance for a while, like.
can knife him, dude.
I can.
Because you know what? I think Chris Rock said it best. Anybody can shoot some dude from across the room. So it takes someone, a real character, to come up and step. Yes, intense. Let's get close to that wall. Yeah, I like that. Whisper to it. Whisper a deep secret. I buy troubles at the Pet Store.
Jesus.
And I don't buy trouble food. If you know what I mean.
Jesus Christ.
They ask me, do you need an enclosure? And I'm like, no, I already have one. Oh god. I don't know if anyone actually does
I can
that.
Kick I can kick you. Die, bitch! There it is.
Good job. La campana. I don't know everyone's scared because Jesus is coming back. Can't understand them.
It's Spanish.
It's like some foreign alien language is what you're saying?
Yes. That's the bad guy.
Where's everyone going?
Bingo.
Bingo.
We reached the title screen!
Is that 3 episodes?
Yeah. That was 3 episodes to reach the title screen.
Cool. I'm glad we're choosing games like this.
Confirmed the body of an officer.
Have you, Leon?
Something's happened to the people here.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Look for a tower.
Can you just send a helicopter?
Yeah. You could.
Wait, yeah, see? I'm not an idiot. I know how it actually works in CIA and shit.
Oh, is that a yellow herb?
Dude, you can resell that and get like $10 on a flip.
No, yellow herbs combined with, I think, a red herb and a green herb increase your life.
Make moon rocks.
Shit, dude.
You know, yellow herb and green herb, that's how Chris Farley...
Chris Farley time.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up. Yay, it's a flash grenade. Those are useful, right? Right?
Yeah. You know Mitch Hedberg, Dad's name, William?
What?
Mitch Hedberg. Have you ever heard of him?
No, I haven't.
He's a great comedian. I'm turning on to him. One of his my favorite jokes is he's like, what if they ever got rid of sesame seed on the bun? Whether all the buns be blank? Does anyone ever know what the one looks like? I know what sesame seed looks like, but I want to know what the fuck a sesame is. I had to look that up and see what that plant is. It's cool. He's a very unique comedian. He made the approach like...
What seems to be food has started to rot, but no one has bothered to throw it away.
Just like my sink sometimes.
Thank God. Now I don't feel so...
naked. And grenade's good.
Yes, an incendiary grenade. This is just one room.
Did you ever play with fire as a kid?
No, I was a very cautious child.
Yeah.
So, when someone was like, hey, let's play with fire, for instance, I'm like, no, that burns people. Like, I don't wanna. Doesn't sound like fun.
I play with a lot of fire.
Yeah, keep it in that door.
It's fun. I put like a metal pipe full of gasoline and started lit it on fire to see what happened. Nothing happened. It just lit on fire. It was like I filled an entire tube full of gas and then flipped it. It was like. Oh, it was fun. I just burned random things. Just see how they burned.
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, it wasn't like a thing I did like on a huge constant basis. I wanted to know how fire worked. I was curious. I was gonna have for climbing a lot of things.
Boom.
Which shit. If I can climb it, I would try.
Dude. Rad.
I don't know if kids still do that these days. God, it's a fun.
Yeah, the climbing was another thing that I was like, I don't know if I should do that.
I'm not sure.
So right now, I think I have more shotgun bullets than handgun bullets.
What's the most extreme thing you've done, Happy? Did you know?
What's the most extreme thing I've done?
Dangerous thing.
Dangerous
thing?
Something I can't say on the internet.
Okay. Alright.
We should probably end this episode pretty soon anyway.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some gossip. Bye.
Bye, guys.
In the episode.
Okay. Is that a...
Yes.
Red herb. Bye!